The following review was, for once, not Patreon requested, nor is it pony related. And nowadays, for this channel, that's kind of significant. Look, it's not that I don't enjoy doing Patreon requests, but sometimes I want to do something for myself as opposed to what someone else asked me to do. Otherwise, if I just become a mercenary reviewer, my passion for reviewing is going to die out eventually, and I'm not going to let that happen. Many reviewers before me have fallen in the face of burnout or YouTube being terrible, but I have one thing they don't have. Good old-fashioned Southern stubbornness. Yeah, I do have other projects that let me express myself as well, like the We Are Here podcast, but sometimes I do want to cover things that are in my wheelhouse, even if they aren't Patreon requested. So in between my first main series and what I'm going to call my second main series, I'm going to start this little show, basically to cover all of the stuff that I wanted to cover while the Cartoon Heroes reviews was running, but for whatever reason I never got around to it. It's a show that I simply like to call Unfinished Business. Kicking off this little show with a pretty big event, because in case you didn't notice, there was a pretty big loose end left dangling near the end of the Cartoon Heroes reviews. Back when I originally did Star Wars Month, there were a few things that I regretted. I think Ewoks and Droids could have gotten a longer video, but honestly, this month was partially rushed because I had to move into a new house at the time. So to do that, cuts had to be made, and one of them was Star Wars Rebels. I only ended up covering the pilot of that show, Spark of Rebellion, although to be fair, at the time I couldn't have covered the whole series. As I said before, I don't like covering shows that aren't finished, and at the time, Rebels was not, so I put it aside for later. But now, even though my previous series has ended, I think that now is later enough, don't you? After all, May is supposed to be the month of Star Wars, or at least it was until Disney started releasing movies around Christmas. But regardless, Star Wars Rebels is here, it's complete, sort of, and it's finally time to see how it fared as a whole.